Just to the Forex Trade One new video. So we are going to see that how the trades are going to be executed, and you can see that in a buy GBP USD we have booked the profit as per the 20-in-1 and supply and demand indicator. The indicator is going to show you that how the trade should be placed on a time depending on the data, and according to that we are trading. As you know that today's data about the GBP USD interest rate, so as per that one we have taken the entry previously and booked the profit. So this is our real account. You can see that this is the 397667. All the time you are checking this account from the last 21 months we are updating this account. So here the profit and the loss, we are not going to hide any point of time this is loss, because it is the in between the 3 to 10% of the means risk factor we are applying in this account. So if you can see that the trades where the GBPUSD trades, if you can see that 1.3600 near and 1.370 we have booked the profit, around $620 we have booked the profit. This is sent account, so definitely whatever the lot size is traded you should check, which is a 2.5 lot only as per the standard. So I'm going to show you that how the trades has been going. And this is the way. So this is the real account. You can see that 397667, which is the Super Forex real account. And definitely if you can see, this is the support and resistance where the indicator 20-in-1 supply and demand, you can easily check where it is the indication into the row that it is a buy side, and definitely as per that one it is going to be up, and the selling side and all the resistance and support and where the profit and loss, you can clearly have a look here. So if you are having these two indicators at your end or in your real account, then definitely you can easily earn the profit into your real account daily basis. To get these two indicators, you can contact our team on a WhatsApp or Telegram. They will definitely help you. So once again, we are going to see this account, and this is the account. Currently, the loss is open, which is the 6,000 here, and we will definitely book into the profit. Thank you.